could be with anyone. I could be with anyone. You're here with me. You're here with me.
You could be with. What's up YouTube, my name is Isaac and welcome back to another speed build where today I'm going to be building a $2.2 million contemporary rustic mansion. I was so close to saying a house, but it's not a house, it's more than a house, it's a mansion. And for $2.2 million, it better be a mansion, goddamn. But welcome to this really rustic, you know, this is kind of a different style than I usually do. I mean, most of my builds are modern focused, which this one technically is still modern focused, but it's more in of a traditional rustic type of style. I like to think of this house as kind of like a lodge that's been renovated to cater to tourists, and I like to think of this house as like a summer vacation home. And yeah, $2.2 million, because of that price tag, this is the most expensive residential build I've ever done. Ever. Like, the highest residential build was $2 million. That was the GIJS residence from 2020 of June, which is this house. So the record's been finally beat. Most expensive house built by me. This is the one. It includes three stories. We have 9 bedrooms, 8 bathrooms, 2 bedrooms. Which some of those bedrooms are guest bedrooms, or at least 2 of them are. We got a 2-car garage with a workshop, a poker room, a sauna, a high ceiling family room, indoor balconies, we got an office, we got a piano room, we got a outdoor recreational spaces, and we got a game room, most importantly of all, of course. So yeah, the complete package, and despite this being my most expensive residential build ever, surprisingly, it did not reach 100% plot data, because I spent less on trying to make it look cluttered this time around. So just to be conservative of plot data, if you want to be part of these tours and see yourself on a YouTube video of mine, then you can join my Discord server, which is linked in the description below. You can spend time here talking about Bloxburg or regular life. We have it in economy, which our season just ended, so you can stay tuned for the next one. And you can get exclusive updates, or at least updates first before I announce them to anywhere else. You can get ideas on what I'm going to build next, and this and that, and if you want to ask me a question, you'll find me on there. So yeah, I hope you find this house enticing, and I will hope you enjoy this video. Anyways, that is all I gotta say, and yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.